Press the bell icon and never miss any updates from India Forums.
Hello, hi, I'm Donald Bish.
Vikram Singh Chauhan.
Vani Surve.
Donald Paul, and I am doing this segment called
Current Trends on TV.
Current TV Trends
on TV.
With India Forum.
India Forums. India Forums.
Namik Paul, Vikram Singh Chauhan, Donald Bish and Shivani Surve, who are currently seen on Sony's show Ek Deewana Tha, was recently roped in by India Forums on their sets, where we played with them a fun segment and found out their favourite current TV trends. So let's begin. A TV trend that upsets you.
A TV trend which upsets me is that all the ladies on TV, they are crying all the time. So a girl should always laugh and smile. That's it. No cry.
A trend that upset me, or I think every actor, would be when story changes for TRPs, which happens in most of the TV shows. And I think that shouldn't be the case. It should be as it was always decided. I think बहुत से TV shows में ये सब कुछ होता है कि थोड़ा सा story के TRP के हिसाब से story change हो जाती है, वो नहीं होना चाहिए.
One thing that upsets me is about the costume. I mean, एक character जब हम design करते हैं तो एक कैरेक्टर एक टिपिकल टाइप की साड़ी या एक टिपिकल टाइप के ड्रेस पहनता है. कोई भी इंसान अपने नॉर्मल लाइफ में वही सेम वही एक पैटर्न अलग अलग कलर्स में नहीं पहनेगा. सो दैट इज़ समथिंग विच रियली अपसेट्स मी, बिकॉज ऐसे कभी होता नहीं है. आई मीन एक ही पैटर्न के कपड़े, एक ही कैरेक्टर है, कैरेक्टर के हिसाब से जो कपड़े दिए जाते हैं और उसी में कलर्स दिए जाते हैं. नो यार, दैट कैरेक्टर कैन वेयर साड़ी एट अ टाइम, इट ड्रेसेस एट अ टाइम. द पर्सन कैन वेयर जीन्स, ऑफ कोर्स दे कैन गिव इट अ ट्राई. दैट रियली अपसेट्स मी.
कांस्टेंट ब्रीटमेंट ऑफ मेल कैरेक्टर्स, आई गेस.
करंट शो यू वुड लव टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ.
I'm a part of EDT, what else? I'm happy being in Ek Deewana Tha.
Honestly speaking, I haven't seen many of the shows on TV right now. The only show that I'm watching is my own show, and I'm quite happy to be part of it right now. Aur koi aur show jiska main part hona chahunga, uske liye mujhe wo show dekhna padega. To apna hi main badi mushkil se dekh pata hu, to koi aur ke bare mein kya bataun. I think agar story kisi ki achhi hogi, finite series hogi, to definitely I would want to be part of it.
Very bad at watching TV, but I think Bepana is doing well, and I love Jennifer Wingett, so I would love to be a part. But right now I'm doing Ek Deewana Tha, so I'm very much happy with this.
There are so many. I am very happy doing my own show. First of all, qualification. but yeah, there's a lot of, there are a couple of new shows that I really like. I don't want to. I would if I wanted to.
One show you wish would come back with a sequel.
I really like Sara Bhai vs. Sara Bhai, though it came on web, but on this application or something, na, it came Hotstar. It came, yeah. So I really want it to come as a TV serial again.
With a sequel?
JNDSD part 2.
I feel Pratik Behad. I don't mind doing Behad.
Your favorite male and female actor from the current lot?
A female is Jennifer. I really adore her. And male, it's quite difficult to say. But female is Jennifer.
There are a lot of them, yaar. Donald, Shivani, जिनके साथ भी मैंने काम किया है अब तक, ठीक है. Honestly speaking, जैसे मैंने बताया कि मैं बहुत टीवी शोज नहीं देखता हूँ, so I don't know how other actors are, but people with whom I have worked, all of them are fantastic. Yeah, I have worked with Donald, Shivani and Namik Paul, और पिछले शो में विनीत जी, शिल्पा तुलस्कर जी, इन सब के साथ मैंने काम किया था. Fantastic actors there. And to judge about any other actor, I think I myself need to be an actor first, of that extent to judge कि कौन कैसा acting करता है.
I love Jennifer Wingett, and male Vikram to abhi sabko pata hi hai that I like Vikram, but as an actor I really love Vikram performance. Baki zyada maine TV dekha nahi hai in dino mein, so I can't answer the male question properly.
Jennifer Wingett and because I'm watching Devana, Harshad is doing an amazing job, I think.
One genre TV hasn't tried enough, given enough attention to?
I think something which I was watching this epic channel which has really good content, so TV should come up with good contents.
Devdas. ऐसा कुछ कि दारू पी के लड़का आउट लड़की के पागल अभी तक उल्टा है मतलब इस टाइप का कुछ देवदास टाइप जॉनर आना चाहिए.
A lot of genre, yeah. Like I can't just. मुझे पहले ऐसे लगता था कि यार ये थ्रिलर और थ्रिलर शोज बहुत ही कम बनते थे, बट नाउ वो भी बहुत ज़्यादा बनने लगे हैं. आई फील वो भी बहुत ज़्यादा, हर एक चैनल पे एक थ्रिलर शो है. सो आई डोंट नो. और टीवी बहुत से वैसे जॉनर्स हैं जो नहीं कर पाते हैं हम टीवी में, बिकॉज कुछ चीज़ें होती है जो हम दिखा नहीं पाते हैं, कुछ चीज़ें होती हैं जो शूटिंग वाइज बहुत सारे इश्यूज आते हैं. यू हैव टू टेक लॉट ऑफ परमिशन, सो नोबडी इज ट्राइंग टू टेक दैट एफर्ट्स, और आई वोंट से एफर्ट्स बट नोबडी वॉन्ट्स दैट हेडेक टू बी कॉन्स्टेंट विद देम ऑफ टेकिंग परमिशंस एंड मेकिंग द थिंग, बिकॉज आई हैव हर्ड अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. इफ समवन ट्राइज समथिंग न्यू, there are so many people to just stop them. So jo bhi shows ban rahe hai, that is bahut over karna hota hai un shows mein. I bahut hi subtle, aur jo normal log bhi usse relate kabhi kabhi hame ek show acha lagta hai usme se kai parts hote hai jo hum relate nahi kar pate hai. बट आई फील कि अगर जब सब लोग वो रिलेट कर सके तो तुम्हारा शो अच्छा चल रहा है.
वो ग्रोन अप रिलेशनशिप्स, लाइक द इंटरेक्शन ऑफ ग्रोन अप रिलेशनशिप्स एंड हाउ दे एक्चुअली मोर रियलिस्टिक पोर्ट्रेयल ऑफ ग्रोन अप रिलेशनशिप्स आउटसाइड ऑफ द होल फुल फैमिली इंस्टेड जस्ट फोकसिंग ऑन द कपल्स एंड व्हाट दे गो थ्रू.
वन जॉनर दैट्स ओवरडन.
जॉनर दैट इज ओवरडन, आई थिंक the that Nagin thing, that Jadu and everything, that is very overdone, though it got highest TRPs and all, but I think it is quite too much.
Romance?
Saas Bahu. It's overdone. Doodh mein namak aur doodh mein shakkar, whatever.
Saas Bahu.
One character you would like to play on TV?
I'm like loving playing Sharanya. The other characters, I really have to think about the TV characters, but yeah, I'm happy playing Sharanya right now.
As I said, something like Devdas or I'm a drunkard or aisa ladki mujhe pagal ho gaya hai, and or maybe I would want to be a fighter. Is type ke roles mujhe bahut pasand hai jahan pe thoda sa male driven ho, because you know I'll be selfish, but yeah.
I would say Behad, because I really love Jennifer Wingard's performance in that, and I would love to do something like that where I am being that obsessed lover and a psycho lover. It's something new for TV, and that's the reason all these things work, I feel.
Growing up, I had some weird fascination with Great Expectations, so some adaptation of that, or in India I was always Devdas, after you saw Shah Rukh in it. And so Devdas and Romeo and Juliet and Great Expectations, these are like the
classic
you'll always want to play.
Will the digital space take over TV?
Digital space, see, everybody is on their phones. Whenever they get time, they are always on the phone. So I think digital media, yeah, when someone is not watching TV, then they are on phones. But TV has that sort of an audience which a kind of the youth can stick on to the phones and all, but the ladies, exactly the ladies, they will be always stick to the TV.
I don't think so, because it's a complete different audience who watch digital and a different audience who watch TV. So as of now, the audience who watch TV are watching TV. No one has switched to digital, and there's this new audience that has come up to watch digital. So TV to hamesha rahega. I just switch on the TV, yaar. एंड वॉट एवर कम्स. कभी कभी तो मुझे एनिमल प्लानेट में टाइगर देखना बड़ा पसंद है, मैं पूरे पूरे दिन वो देखता रहता हूँ. कभी कभी मुझे म्यूजिक सुनना पसंद है तो मैं म्यूजिक सुनता रहता हूँ. समटाइम्स आई वॉच नेटफ्लिक्स एंड की वॉचिंग लाइक आई डू बिंज वॉचिंग. आई स्टार्ट फ्रॉम लाइक मॉर्निंग एंटिल नाइट आई एम वॉचिंग कम्प्लीट सीरीज. सो ऐसा कुछ सेट पैटर्न नहीं होता है कि मैं क्या देखना चाहूँगा. मैंने जो खोल लिया मुझे जो अच्छा लगा मैं वो देखना स्टार्ट करता हूँ, उसके बाद मैं उसको खत्म कर देता हूँ.
Of course, come on. You shouldn't be asking this question to me. Anyways, it's taking over. I'm planning on 1-2 web series to work on very soon.
No, I don't think anything will overtake anything because if you look at our population, it's insane. The kind of markets that are there are so diverse. And you have urban markets, even within urban markets, you have niche audiences. Then you have the rural, sub-rural and suburban. So there's so many different markets, there's so many people just to reach out to and to cater to. So I don't think anything will overtake anything. I think there's room for all these formats, and it hasn't happened in America yet where Netflix is taking over, so I don't think it'll happen in India anytime soon. I'm kind of weird, I sometimes have the television on in the background and I'm watching something on Netflix, but it doesn't really matter. I think Netflix, I lack the commitment to give to some show which has 20 episodes and just one after the other, because the thing with Netflix is like once you turn on one, then when I suggest like next episode you like dekh lete, and then you end up watching like 10 and like the whole night is over. So wo abhi itna time hai nahi, I need to get to bed, I need to sleep. So abhi to it's more towards TV. Netflix is more where I'm driving up and down. We don't have any network here where we shoot, so it would be nice if I could have watched some Netflix, but nahi hua tha.
Hey guys, this is Namik Paul. You're watching me on In Your Phones. Please subscribe. Subscribe. Subscribe.
How interesting did you guys found this segment? To comment and tell us. Ashima Chavra, camera person Mangesh, India Forums, Mumbai.